Morning, everybody. Welcome to today's Summerhouse Meditation. And how are you today? Have you been enjoying the cold, frosty weather of the morning? It's had some really nice scenes set across the field. All the white and the fog. It's been really nice to look at. Today, though, the rain is back. Not so good. But then again, some people like it, so it's not for everybody. I would rather have the frost and the snow. Anyway, shall we start? I think we will. So, make yourself nice and comfortable. And then just make yourself that little bit more comfortable. And then just gently close your eyes. Maybe hold a soft focus if you wish. And then let the sound of the bell ring to you. As the sounds fade, just make sure you're once more comfortable again. And just remember, if you need to change position, go ahead and do it. It's not a problem. Now just take three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each breath. And we do this to help our bodies to relax and calm. And by allowing our bodies to relax and calm, our minds relax and calm. After the third extended out breath, we just come back to the natural soothing rhythm of our body and our breath. And as we sit here, our bodies continue to monitor the environment around us as they're meant to do. So you may notice sounds from close by or from afar. You may notice lights. You may notice the air temperature around you, the warmth of the duvet or the clothes that you're wearing, or maybe the chill of the air around you. And you may also feel the connection of the chairs, stools or beds that you're sitting or laying on. All wonderful, wonderful senses. So why would you not want them to carry on monitoring? Why would you stop monitoring your senses? As we sit, lay here, continuing to relax and calm our bodies. You may notice that your mind wanders off or gets distracted by something. It's not a problem if it does wander off, or if you think about things. You just need to gently and calmly bring yourself back to the body, back to the present moment. And the thing is, when you do realise your mind's wandered, it's a wonderful moment of mindfulness. And as we settle down into a silent practice, you may just hear the sound of the bell ring out. And this is just to aid and help us come back to the present moment if our mind has wandered. Hope you're all okay. I hope you all enjoyed that. And I really do like the silent meditations. They really are my favourite. But some of you may struggle with the mind wandering off and thinking about things, especially about what you got to eat tonight or what you got to do later on today. And if it does, it does. It's no point beating yourself up about it. You will realise that your mind has wandered, and you can just bring it back to the meditation, back to the body, back to the present moment. And as we said at the beginning, the moment you realise, it is a wonderful moment of mindfulness. And the more we practice, the easier it is to keep our minds in the present moment. So, don't beat yourself up about it if you wander off and wondering what you got to buy for Christmas or what you got to eat for later on. It's what needs to be done. So, take care. Enjoy the day. Hope you don't get too wet outside. I think it's only slightly drizzling. And we will see you tomorrow morning, live at 6:30 on Facebook, and again a little bit shortly after on YouTube. And again, if you're watching on YouTube, subscribe button's up on this button.